I'm not a Bedlam Raider spy. I'm a friend of Cal Kestis.
Cal, what's it? Look, I told you, buddy, you're in the wrong cantina. I don't know anybody named Cal Kestis.
Hey, Grease.
Oh, that Cal Kestis.
Found the gyro. You made it.
Good to see you, Cal.
Grease Dritus, this is Boda Kuna. He was on Coruscant. Wouldn't have made it out alive without his help.
Oh, all right. Hi, nice to meet you. Unfortunately, I don't think I have another bed available. Wait a minute. Another one? Cal, you have a very bad habit of picking up strays.
I am ZNA4, humble servant to the Jedi Order.
Oh, I take it you haven't broken the news yet.
She was trapped underground.
I've never seen this design before. This droid almost looks like an antique.
Did you find anything down there worth credits?
Credits? Cal, you have saved me, but I must ask more of you still.
Oh, here it comes.
Master Centauri ordered me to open the forest array, but given my condition, I cannot fulfill that duty. Please. If I fail my mission, the key to Tanalore may be lost forever.
Wait a minute. Did you just say Tanalore?
You've heard of it?
Yeah, it's an old prospector's legend about a lost world filled with treasure.
Maybe this droid proves it's more than a myth.
Could be worth checking out.
Yeah, but first, I gotta fix the Manus before the Raiders snatch it.
I'll escort you out there. Watch your back while you make the repairs.
Is he as tough as he looks?
Next to Seer, he's the best marksman I've ever met.
Okay. We'll take care of the Manus.
I'll go see what's in the forest.
Thank you, Cal. As soon as I am in full operating order, I will join you in the forest array. Onward!
Z.
Whoa there, Heritage. While they're all sallying forth, why don't you ease up on the thrusters? Come along. I can get you tuned up, shined up, and, caught up on the state of the galaxy.
Cal, I'm gonna lock up the saloon so the Raiders don't trash it. Use the back door, would you? Slice battle droids for backup.
That's some serious firepower.
That's not exactly what I want to hear from my escort, pal.
Relax. You're in safe hands.
You'll be all right, Grease.
If you say so.
So how is Kobo? You get away from it all like you wanted?
Oh, I had to, kid. Away from the Empire, the Haxian Brood. Escape all the trouble.
Trouble always seems to find us, Grease. Haven't you learned that by now?
No kidding. Just like that old droid, huh?
You think Z's trouble?
Are you chaffing me? She sticks out like potpourri in a pod race. Not that I'm too picky. You meet any more lost souls with sob stories, send them over to Pyloons, you hear? Place could use a little trouble. Go on. I gotta focus on sussing out your boy here. I wonder if Kobo will have any legends about me. Maybe I'll go spread a rumor or two.
Good to see you landed on your feet, Cal. So, how'd everything turn out?
Bravo's gone.
Had a feeling. I'm really sorry, Cal. I know how much he meant to you.
He was a good friend. They all were. I'll miss him.
Definitely not your standard crew. I could tell that from the start.
Yeah. Gabs, Bravo, the twins. We were close.
I understand. Just remember that you're not alone in all this.
Glad you're here, Boat.
I got your back, brother.
Thanks for looking after Grease while I chase down this lead.
Twice the arms, twice the fun, right?
More like twice the trouble.
Ooh, can't wait.
Keep an eye on Grease for me, all right?
Don't worry, Cal. You handle the mystery in the forest. I'll handle Grease. You worry about the array, whatever that is. We'll handle the Mantis.
So, just two arms, huh?
Yeah, but don't worry. I got your back.
Oh, yeah? Like you helped Cal and Coruscant?
We helped each other. That's how we made it out alive.
That time. Look, let me tell you something. Not for you, for my friend. Be careful with him. If you get in trouble, Cal gets in trouble. He doesn't like to leave friends behind. That stupid, loyal Jedi jerk.
I hear you, Grease.
I wish those raiders would just leave us alone. Every time they smash things up, I'm the one who's gotta fix them.
The outpost is lucky to have you.
Sure. I just wish I could build something that couldn't be knocked down, that's all.
Yeah, me too.
Gets lonely patching up the outpost on my own. Be nice if I had a partner. Kobo's a big planet. There's gotta be someone out there who thinks like me.
Weird bucket of bolt you dragged in.
Well, actually, she's a droid from the High Republic.
Don't care. Run along now.
I can see why you sit alone.
So, bartender, where's this oil bath you mentioned?
Coming right up, Heritage, coming right up. But something tells me you'd appreciate the soap more after we chat. Strap yourself in. I fear this update might be a little hard to process.
Come now, I can bear a little bad news. Spare no detail.
Well, where to start? Okay, a few years ago, the Supreme Chancellor decided democracy was out of fashion and declared himself Emperor.
The Republic is no more?
I'm afraid so. In fact, these days, you'd be hard-pressed to name a planet free from Imperial control.
Calamitous indeed.
Heritage, you're looking a little low on power. Once say we pause a tick so you can regain your bearings.
Yes. Perhaps that would be best.
So how long have you known Bode?
Not long. We worked together on Coruscant.
And what line of work exactly?
A little of this, a little of that.
I see. Say no more, Cal, say no more. I know when I'm about to step in it. Actually, that reminds me of a colorful expression from Kalistar. If you stand beneath the Presta bird nest, rain will come even in the desert.
And when the rain comes...
You best get out of the way. Cal, let's chat later. Z and I are catching up on the state of the galaxy. Sorry, Cal, but I'm busy tending to Heritage here. Well, that reminds me, I should check on that oil bath soon. Apologies, champ, but I'm a tad busy with your new friend here. Maybe another time.
Hey, Z. Know anything about that forest array?
My memory banks are coming up short, Cal, but it is surely the work of Master Cree.
How do you know?
In her time, she had no equal. There were other scientists and technicians, yes. But all that you see here on Kobo is her work, one way or another. Not now, Cal. Why don't we catch up once you've returned from the forest array? Cal, another time, yes? I'm awaiting my oil bath. Still here, Cal? That array won't open itself, you know.
You brought that droid in? Saved her too, huh?
Just helped her get back on her feet.
And he asked for nothing in return.
Well, she did let me hang on to her tuner key.
Ooh, a tuner key? What? You found a real one?
That's right.
Do you think I could maybe...
You can't borrow it, Turgle.
Hiya.
Listen, friend, what's your name?
It's Cal.
Moran. Charmed. You seem a decent sort, Cal. Look, maybe you're just the latest fool to get tangled up with the Bedlam Raiders, or maybe you're the real deal. But this place will bleed you dry. Understand? Get out while you can.
Noted.
Talk later, hmm?
That's the gate Z told us about. Let me guess. More prospecting equipment. Is there anyone on Kobo who isn't digging for scraps? The door's not budging.
Hey, Cal! Glad you came to Kobo, Cal. You're a hard worker, aren't you? And always putting others before yourself.
How can you tell?
Smudge of dirt on your pants, a whiff of adrenaline. Your eyes dart for danger, alert. I call it hunter's eyes. To trap game, a hunter refines her ability to observe. But for the record, your friendly demeanor don't fool me one bit.
That right?
Oh, yeah. You're a natural hunter, and you damn well know it.
Who taught you to hunt, Mosey?
Well, I grew up in a large family. My siblings and I competed with one another. For attention, praise, food sometimes. Had to be the strongest to stand out.
Sounds intense.
Yeah, Mama was hardest on me. Always pointing out a mistake, criticizing my techniques.
That must have toughened you up.
It likely did, but I've come to resent it. Probably the reason why I flung myself here.
I barely knew my parents.
Yeah. Well, that ain't always a bad thing now, is it? Be seeing you.
Newcomer. You heading to the cantina anytime soon?
Probably.
I dare you to put a restraining bolt on Monk.
Why would I do that?
Because he won't serve me anymore. Tab, schmab, I'll give him credits when I got credits.
burn it all down, won't we burn ourselves up too?
Bingo.
That doesn't sound very fun.
I don't know, BD. It was an echo in the Force, but wounded, fragmented. I think it was missing something. Whatever I did, it seems to have helped. Forces with me. Okay, let's go.
here, you! The enemy is here!
Whoa!
Let's take this to Doma's.
Thank you.
obey. I don't know why I asked.
Good job.
The Imperial Patrol should ride through here any minute now. The sooner the better. What if they find the device blade that she's looking for? Then we'll kill them and take it.
Interesting.
That's a Jedi blade. That's right. I will not yield to you! Time's up!
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something. Ray should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Looks like another shard. It's no use, BD. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Some of these rock columns are loose. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said they held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. To center myself. Back to it. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
I'm not gonna be the only one fighting. Keep pressuring the target.
Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Get a drop on these bucket heads.
That's because troops like you are getting distracted. Focus!
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Hurry!
this? Stim, please.
Let's check it out. Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry, I won't hurt you. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
You get a good look at that structure?
Only enough to see there's no way I'm getting inside. But we're lucky. It looks intact. If I'm right, it's been out here for centuries. Maybe you'd have better luck than I did. It's right up ahead.
Thanks for the tip.
What's the best place to get a drink in the Reach?
I hear Pailoon Saloon is the spot to beat.
I was afraid you'd say that. One day, someone will open up another cantina.
what they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Try not to end up like that guy. What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? Buddy, over here. Wow.
have we got here? The array's close. Just a forest full of beasts and Imperials to get through first. Let's stop here. I'm guessing Z might know about this. Don't think we can slice that. The lift isn't here. Thank you.
some help, buddy. Won't be locked for long. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe. I wonder if Z would know more about this. Think this substance has anything to do with the array? It's hard to breathe. This is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Thank you.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's mix it up. Alright then. Solid option. Good texture on this. All set. Cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. This side. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later.
That thing sheds. I've never seen tech like this before. I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. No way we're crossing that still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. Will come in handy. It's sealed. I need to clear my mind. Empire is way out of their element here. Look at those. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. In here, BD. The entire structure is the array, but what's it for? Got a scan? So what'd you find? One way to find out. They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Maybe Z could tell us more about this. Another data disk. Feeds into that central tower. Maybe that's where we'll find answers. Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. All over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. The key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away.
for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagan Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. Is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy Centauri, and there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Rancisis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council.
Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away?
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop!
What have you done?
nothing. Such a chore. You know nothing of the Force. Paltry. Still green, Trivial. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlin.
Is that it?
Meager. I can sense your fear. Now. Be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Ah, Ravus. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
She entrusts Tanalore to someone like him.
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
You're new here, yeah?
That's right.
Got a place you should check out, then. There's this guy, a real fishing enthusiast, putting around in a skiff at the base of the mountain. He's near an Imperial camp. Mind seeing if he's all right?
Yeah, no problem.
Much appreciated.
I need to focus. We're not getting up this water. Not without some help. See if Delma's interested in this. Tanalore is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here. Seeds. We should find somewhere to plant them. Look at that. succeed, we won't hurt you. You know your way around Kobo, don't you? This is a nice one. I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Here we go, buddy.
You got it.
Let's take a ride, BD.
Good, Neko.
Jump!
Let's keep moving, buddy. Hey there, friend.
friend.
There they are. No scanning, okay, BD? Time to ride, buddy.
Now!
Ready to go.
Up! Here we go!
toss it here. That feels better. Sandcrawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
You got it.
Looks like seeds. Better hold on to them until I can find good soil. Get around faster now. Look what we found.
Jump!